Mwah. Honey, I'm loving it. A little louder. Thank you guys so much for having us here in your home. I kind of want to speak to the ladies right now. Have you guys ever been in a situation where you and your best friend don't know that you're talking to the same guy and he's trying to play you both? Has that ever happened before? Monty, you know that guy you went out with the other night?
Yeah?
The guy you went out with the other night.
Are you talking about Nico?
Yeah. He liked my photo on Instagram.
How can he do that? Does
he's not supposed to do that.
Oh no, we about to show him now, right?
So, let's look for him. Where is he?
We are going to bring him out.
We found
right
him.
Now, girl.
I think he's going to bring him out.
We found
right
him
now.
A lesson. Come on.
That's a little rude.
Come on, baby. Right here. Get.
Oh, there he is. Take a seat. Where's the one?
I'll roll you over here.
Uh-huh.
We are going to teach you a lesson, honey.
We're going to teach you a little lesson. On this self-titled album, Money and I wrote this song. It kind of goes something like this. Take a listen.
Now that I got your attention, you better listen up, cause I got questions. So why you late night texting? And why you liking every pic of my best friend? Get your shit together. Get your shit together. I got 20/20 vision, and that's the reason I'ma keep my distance. Must be confused around me. Must be confused around me. The wrong fuckers around me. Is it all changing your mama way? Bye bye. If you got another chick on the side, bye bye. You look everywhere. You want my love and affection, then you better make a good impression.
Get your shit together. Get your shit together.
I got 20/20 vision. That's the reason I'm gonna keep my distance.
Check on the side,
bye-bye.